How's everybody doing tonight? Yeah. Brooklyn 3,000 miles away. We're a band called In My Eyes. Your stage is our stage and your stage, so come up here and join us.
Thank you.
Does anybody have any duct tape?
Just come back there on the back shelf.
They put another quarter in the air conditioner.
Magic fingers.
Hello. How are you?
Woo! Water, water.
AC.
All right, check it out. Last time we were here in January, we had a fill-in guitarist. But now I'm proud to say we have a permanent guitarist. This kid over here's name is Jeff. He was in a band called Better Than a Thousand. Hey now, be nice. But since he lives in Boston and he plays guitar, he's now in my eyes. He's a permanent member, so. Is a new song. It's the first song off our new album, which comes out 1/18/2000 in the Y2X. So, I'm I walked up and down this fucking street looking for water. No place was open. Take a strike, Seven. If there's only beer here and there's no water, it's okay, so.
Oh, it's fucked up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Hey, dude. Hey, what's up, asshole?
That's fun. No.
To a new jam.
Which new jam?
One of the ones.
This song is called My Reply. It goes out to a band called No Reply, who played earlier tonight and definitely inspired me to see that there's some awesome up-and-coming West Coast band, so. The singer used to live in Boston, actually came over to my house when he was 16, and I told him to get the fucking edge or get out of my house, so. That's a joke.
Yeah. You get 5 points.
Cool, five?
No, I get that. All right, turn.
Yep. What? I thought you were meditating or something.
I was.
Everybody in my eyes is either has a full-time job or is a full-time student, so we don't get to tour as much as we'd like to, but we get out there a couple times a year and travel around and stuff, and when we do, we make the most of it because it's like, you know, you're together with all your friends and you just fucking go in places and go in nuts, and sometimes we go a little too nuts and we go a little over the line, and people have to put up with about fucking 5 or 6 obnoxious guys rolling into their town, and so this goes out to Vanessa and Christy for hanging out with us and putting up with our shit and bringing us to this bar. Shit, someone's cell phone is blowing the fuck up. It's Jason Revelation. Yo, Jordan, what's up? What's up? Dropping my eyes? Yep, okay. We'll do it.
Actions, baby.
This song's called Actions for All Shores. It goes out to anyone who's ever hung out with us on tour. So, yeah. Persevera! What?
Not together, though.
We have two more, and then Bane's going to come up here. Out of respect, though, we want to check. Do we have time for two more?
Yeah!
Okay. Let's go down to Carter then. Let's go, I'm going to today. To hear it and actually finagle myself a copy from those guys, and it's fucking... I don't know what to say, man. It's called It All Comes Down to This. It comes out in November. It's gonna change the map of hardcore. Take it to a whole new level.
Let's do it. No Limit Soldier!
Yeah.
West Side!
This goes out to anyone who's straight edge. Hey! Thank you. James, that is really my eyes. We have 7 inches of t-shirt detailed on the back.